Eric Felipe Barbosa Cardoso, born 3 March 2000, is a Brazilian sprinter. He competed in the 60 meters at the 2022 World Indoor Championships without advancing from the first round. In addition, he has won multiple medals at regional level.